bite of a tarantula. So the town folks would play music and the afflicted person would dance nonstop in order to sweat the venom out through their pores. So dancing can save lives. So enjoy this.